this dull-ass machete. Wasn't very clean, but it was quick. Remember when Amber called me a said I was scared of alligators? Ha! I should make a smoker of sorts before I start processing this gator. I need this protein, I need this energy to get me through the next several days all the way to extraction, so none of this meat's going to waste. Thunderstorms are nearby, and it definitely worries me. I need to make this work right the first time. Just gonna hold about 90% of the smoke in. That's my goal. Oh, so get a fire going here, and then move the fire into the smoker.
Unbelievable. It's like an oven. It's not getting wet either. So I'm about to try my first piece of gator. Amber, I wish you were here to enjoy this bite. This one's for you.